Hello YouTube, this is Mookie. I'm just showing you my specs before I load up Resident Evil 2 for PC. See, it's a RTX 3080, Ryzen 5800X 8-core, 80 gigs of RAM, and 2K 165. Alright, let's go right into it. This is loading on an SSD, so it's an Intel 480 GB. These are all ultra max high quality settings. Let's just start from the beginning. And I'm just gonna skip through all these videos because we're just worried about how the game actually runs on the 3080.
Check it out.
Okay, I'm locked out. Where do I go? There we go. Oh. Wait, the key. Can I get the key? Oh, I didn't get the key. No. Okay, we went there. Sorry, I'm just gonna skip this.
We gotta get out of here.
That was pretty cool though, that part.
All right.
Attention all citizens.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. the end of the world.
Yeah, this game has really good graphics. I love it.
Almost there.
I recommend getting it. Don't get it right now. It's too expensive. $40 on Steam. Wait till Black Friday or Cyber Monday. Honestly, I kind of like this better than Resident Evil 4. I don't know why. Oh, I remember where to go. Let me know in the YouTube video if you want me to like use the MSI Afterburner or some other software to show more performance analytics. Because I can do that. I was just kind of lazy. This is my first video. That's some good water effect. Oh, nice. Here we go.
Thanks. Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
All right, I'm gonna skip this.
So nobody knows what caused this?
See the options, controls, aim, attack. All right, well, that was just a quick playthrough. Let me know in the comments below, like what software, like again, MSI Afterburner, or FPS Monitor, either one. And thanks for watching. All right, I'm getting tired, so I'm heading out.